Breaking your heart was the biggest lesson I